So, the famous rogue trooper. Last of the genetic infantrymen.
You got us here, Covert. Now, where's the traitor general?
We believe he's directing the attack from somewhere behind the Nord lines. There's some other old friends of yours here, too.
Cassians!
Yeah, the same scum who wiped us out in the court zone.
Right. Only now the stakes are even higher. If we lose Harpo's ferry, we lose the whole of New Atlanta. After that, we might as well kiss goodbye to holding on to the rest of New Earth.
You've got a deal, Millicom man. Just make sure you keep your side of it when it's over.
We gotta help the Southers.
Let's start by taking the submarines out.
They're out of my range. Gonna need a hell cannon.
light up.
Fight like a man. Stop.
Come on! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
advantage.
Said.
Venus! Gunner, there's that sniper again. Scumbag got lucky the first time. It won't happen again.
Got you covered from up here. Get moving! Concentrate!
Concentrate on that sniper! Rogue. I'll keep you covered from here.
Covered. I'm almost at the traitor's position.
Excellent work, Rogue. You know what to do next. Get your squadron in the air. You know what to do next.
Thank you.
an external power source, Rogue. We need to find a way to shut it down. So we can bag ourselves a traitor. Power readings from those panels! Let me hack in, see what I can find! Source, Rogue. We need to find a way to shut it down. So we can bag ourselves a traitor. Go, Rogue! Power readings from those panels. Let me hack in, see what I can find.
Coming up.
Redux in here suggests those generators are providing the power to the shield. I can extend the service bridge so we can get to them.
And a micromine would cause some upset.
Then let's find some more bridge controls. Grenade.
Millicom. Killing you won't bring the rest of the GIs back, but at least you won't be able to sell out any more of your own side.
Rogue! Airstrike!
And the traitor found.
Don't bother, Covert. I'm right here. Any reason why I shouldn't pull this trigger?
I had to make sure the traitor was located and killed. All other considerations were secondary.
Meaning us. Typical Millicom thinking.
Your mission's over, Rogue. The traitor's dead, and you've more than proven your worth at these kind of operations. I can help you. Get the charges against you dropped. Get new clone bodies grown for your three comrades. It'll be what you deserve. A second chance for all of you.
Come work for you?
Sorry, Millicom man.
We're soldiers, not spies and assassins.
Looks like that's a no then, Colonel.
You think you can fight this war on your own?
Why not? It's the job we were created for.
Let him go. He was useful once. He might be useful again.
Down here.
A Assassin! Real messed up! Call the medics!